my sails and carry me further on my way. There is no one so great, I fall down at your gate. Lift my hands to the sky and bless your name. For you are good, you are good. blessings. It covers me. I'm so blessed to sing your praise. I'm so blessed and amazed. Fast, consuming fire. To know you is my desire. Unworthy in your grace, I bow down on my face.
Grandmother, my father's mother, she lived a very hard life. Her husband died when my father was about 8 or 9 years old, and she always had this attitude of praise and thankfulness for all that God had done in her life. And even to her dying days, she still had spoke those words of praise so many times. It was just an automatic thing. Even as her functionality started to die down and she lost some of her abilities, it was still that thankful spirit and those thankful words. And I think that's a big influence on me and facing all the things that I went through. Psalms 30 says, "Weeping may last for a night, but a shout of joy will come in the morning." And that's what Live to Sing the Joy is all about.
Life is proof that prayer still works today. joy of a new day. Love to sing the praise that he gave. Live to shine and amaze. Sing his glory always. Let's live to sing the joy of a new day. Love to sing the praise, Lord, that you gave. Live to shine and amaze. Sing your glory always. Let's live to sing the joy of a new day. Love to sing the praise, Lord, that you gave. Live to shine and amaze.
Darkest.
At the time, I was working out of St. Charles, and one of my coworkers pointed out that my eyes seemed to be taking on a yellow tint. That was probably one of the first signs, and my boss came up and confirmed the same thing. He said, I think you better go see my doctor. And I made an appointment with the doctor, went to see him, and he gave me basically a list of different things it could be, and one of them was this disease that was made well known by a particular sports player who had actually died from it before they had developed liver transplants and such. From there, it's kind of a blur. A lot of it I just kind of brushed off and thought I'm young and invincible and God will heal me type thing, but things progressed and got worse, and one morning I woke up feeling just absolutely awful. Got into the hospital and turned out I had an infection in my bile ducts. The doctors told me, you need to get on a list for a liver transplant. I was in so much shock of it all that it was hard to process what the future could even be. Obviously, chasing the music career suddenly seemed like all that hopes and dreams would certainly come crashing to a halt.
You saved me from my darkest fear. Inspire me to write this
think about how awesome my God is and how powerful and merciful He is and all that He's brought me through, I get excited. So in my praise, I want my praise and worship music to be exciting. And that has been a big push behind the music and the theme of the album, Live to Sing the Joy of a New Day. First got the theme for the album, Live to Sing the Joy of a New Day, I struggled with exactly what that meant. I think a lot of times when we first come to the Lord, especially new Christians, we have a tendency to think that our lives are supposed to be happy all the time, that we're supposed to walk around with these big smiles on our face in the joy of the Lord. And it's very easy to get burnt out after a while of that as life starts to hit you and the newness of Christianity starts to wear off. What I've found is that the joy comes from praising Jesus. We are created from the beginning to have relationship with God. And through His Son, Jesus, He has opened the door for that. You know, sin came in the way as a wedge between us and God, but Jesus made the way through His death. He took our burdens of sin and impurities upon Him and made us pure again. And from the beginning, we were made to praise Him. In praising Him, we fulfill our destiny, our purpose, and it renews our joy. It renews who we are. It gives us energy.
reason why. Even death's dark grip could not hold me back this time. I know your promises are true. Despite the darkness I've been through, you set my feet upon a foundation that stands. Through all my years, safe in your hands.
Lord, I praise you till I die, for you're the reason why. Even death's dark grip could not hold me back this time. Ooh, your promises are true. Despite the darkness I've been through,
find a way,
find a way,
find your way,
find your way.
graduate to be free and start anew. Just look what I can do.
We have a choice as we face our trials. We can become bitter and hard and reject God's love and be angry at God, or we can learn to find joy in those circumstances.
I will stand
Every day I wake up, I don't always feel great. I might be grumpy. I don't always have good days. But I know that when I get up, I can pop on my CD. I can listen to uplifting music. And the words in these songs are so full of depth. You know, God inspired these songs. As soon as I hear these songs and the words and I start singing along, it immediately uplifts my spirits and turns my day around. And that's because that's what we're created to do. We're created to worship God. And He becomes our strength. He becomes our joy. That's what it really means to live to sing the joy of a new day. I might be feeling crappy right now, but you know what? Tomorrow's a new day. There's always a new day. And I can choose to wake up and praise my Lord and find my joy and my fulfillment in that. And that's what Live to Sing the Joy is all about.
Live the life.
got a few more songs we're going to go through. We have two covers. You did a Van Halen cover.
Yes, Dreams.
And then we have the song from John Schlitt. We were almost done with Live to Sing the Joy, and then this opportunity came up, and I remember coming into the studio and just hearing John's voice through the system with everything isolated, and I was like, oh my gosh, it was just incredible.
Yeah, we got done, I'm like, oh my goodness, those are my backup vocals on there. That's so huge.
Yeah, and then it's like my rap is going in the chorus there with playing off of it, and I was just like, oh my goodness. We spent a month on it.
He said, gave us permission to put it on our album, and so we're really excited. Please check out the song, download it, purchase it. Here's a little sample.
Leave me alone. miles away from home. Doctors and the nurses near, yet sometimes I feel alone. Family comes and visits, I was in between all along. All I have to comfort me is the solace of my song. Beams of light shine through the window, warming up my skin. I feel your presence inside of me, stirring deep within. You cover me with your love so near. You move me, Lord, you saved me from my darkest fear. Inspire me to write the songs of my life, telling how you blessed me through my strife. Blessed me in my strife. Standing in your presence, it's so good to be back home. My children and my wife are near, I know I'll get to see them grown. Your mercies are so many, I never thought I'd need them so near. But in the face of death and sickness, you taught me not to fear. I raise up my hands in praise and gratitude. For in my darkest hour, Lord, I found a joyous attitude. Cover me with your love so near. You move me, Lord, you saved me from my darkest fear. Inspire me to write the songs of my life, telling how you blessed me through my strife. Bless me in 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 my strife.